We only have a few minutes. Your loved ones, take shelter. Pray.